Aromasin tablets contains active substance exemestane, which is an aromatase inhibitor. Aromatase inhibitors works by reducing the production of estrogen in the body. Aromasin is primarily used in the treatment of hormone receptor positive breast cancer in postmenopausal women. By lowering estrogen levels, it helps slow down or stop the growth of certain types of breast cancer cells. Indications. Aromasin tablets are indicated for the following medical condition: adjuvant treatment of hormone receptor positive early breast cancer in postmenopausal women after 2 to 3 years of tamoxifen therapy to reduce the risk of cancer recurrence. How to use? Aromasin tablets are taken orally, typically once daily, with or without food. The dosage and treatment duration depends on the specific condition being treated, the patient's medical history, and the recommendations of the healthcare provider. For example, a common dosage might be 25 mg taken orally once daily. It's essential to follow the dosing instructions provided by a healthcare provider. Contraindications. Aromasin tablets should not be used in certain situations, including but not limited to non-hypersensitivity to exemestane or to any of the tablet's components, premenopausal women, pregnant or breastfeeding women. Precautions. Inform your healthcare provider about any allergies, medical conditions, or medications you are taking before starting aromasin. If you miss a dose, take it as soon as you remember. If it's close to the next scheduled dose, skip the missed dose and resume your regular dosing schedule. Side effects. Common side effects of aromasin tablets may include hot flashes, fatigue, joint pain, nausea, headache,